our hand to those who support it, who are the taxpayers of the City of Toronto. And my job is to oversee the reaching of such an agreement, and I'm still optimistic that that's exactly what we